Now this is our very first strength workout. So these are the kind of workouts that are what we're gonna call increase your metabolism. Now this is so important, okay? Because a lot of the time people do loads of cardio, loads of yoga, and it doesn't end up burning, you know, what they've eaten. Whereas this, okay, this special trick is gonna turn your body into a fat burning machine outside of the gym, outside of when you're working out, and that's where the real weight loss happens. And the way the body does this is by increasing your metabolism. Now when you work the muscle fibers like we're about to do with resistance exercise using your body weight or weights, what happens is those muscle fibers grow a little bit. And then they need more energy, they need more calories, they need more food outside of the gym. So when you're asleep, when you're at home, when you're in the shower, when you're at work, your body is burning more energy, burning more fat naturally. And that's what we want to happen. So with this particular workout, you should feel your muscles working. You've got to make sure you warm up. So remember, for the full coaching experience, pop some headphones in. Otherwise, just follow the on-screen prompts.
Runner's lunge, it's time to open up through the hips and shoulders. Bring one foot up nice and high, stretching out through the hamstrings and the stretches, and twist the opposite hand up towards the ceiling, opening up through the chest. Okay, you should be feeling this one in your hamstrings. You want to walk out through the shoulders, get those shoulders nice and warm, stretch out through the hamstrings, right out into a plank. This one's one of my favorite ones. You should really feel this burn in your quads. You want to stay nice and low and press in through your heels, activate those glutes. Alright, this one's a bit of a funny one, but really, really good for your upper back and for your posture. Okay, you want to make sure you're squeezing in between the shoulder blades, and you're basically trying to make the shape of a Y, then of a T, and then of a W with your arms. This one is awesome for glutes, quads, hamstring, and fat burn. So one leg stays completely still and you're gonna step forward into a lunge and then step back into a lunge. So we're gonna get that leg firing and we're gonna do exactly the same next round on the other leg. All right, other leg, let's get it. Go, 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 go. We'll be right back. right, it's time to get that heart rate up. So just like a regular body weight squat, good form, keeping the weight on your heels, knees out nice and wide, and you're pushing up, getting yourself up nice and high into the air with a nice soft landing. Alrighty, this one's gonna burn, jumping lunges. So just like a regular lunge, you're gonna try and jump up and then swap feet mid-air. If not, you can jump to the center and then split your legs out. Let's go, go! These ones are one of my favorites, but they absolutely suck. Okay, keeping your body nice and low, trying to stay lower than 90 degrees or as close as possible. You wanna feel your glutes, you wanna feel your quads, you wanna feel them burn. Alrighty, we've got two more rounds to go. You know what to do. Let's go, go, go. Nice work. Well done, well done, well done. I always find lower body workouts are a bit tougher. We're going to stretch out through those quads. So try and bring that heel right up to your butt. Push it into your butt and drive that knee back, opening up through your chest, feeling a stretch right down your core. Last one, we're just opening up through those hamstrings, reach up nice and high, and then reach down, feeling a stretch through the inside of your thighs, back of the leg, taking time to breathe nice and easy. Well, well done. Very well done.